So police were called here to Townhead in Kirkintilloch just after noon this afternoon to report a suspicious package had been received at the office of John Nicolson MP, just behind me here. We understand that it's not a bomb, but that the package will be taken away for testing. In the meantime, people in that building have been evacuated to a nearby pub, and we'll bring you more on this as we get it.